Here at home, the village of Menomonee Falls helping to pay bills at a new hotel.
Our partners at the Patch are reporting the village wired more than $200,000 to the Radisson hotel owners during February and March. An attorney for the village told the Patch they hope the money will be repaid during the busier summer months. The attorney says the village's priority is to keep the hotel open and says an outside management team will be helping the on-site employees get back on their feet now that one of the original owners is out. To read more on this story, you can go to the Menomonee Falls Patch. You'll find a link on WISN.com.